consecutive number one ARIA classical crossover albums, handpicked by Julie Andrews for her musical and sold out tours in Australia, many artists could only wish to have these sorts of notches in their belt. Our next guest has done them all by the age of 25 and has much more in store. Please welcome Mark Vincent.
Thank you. Thank you.
When you spell it out like that, it must seem a bit surreal.
It is, you know, 9 albums. You know, I started at 15, now 25, married. It's been an amazing journey, it really has.
It's incredible. Makes some of us wonder what we've been doing with our time. You've just been announced as part of Eurovision 2019. What exactly will you be doing?
Well, I'll be performing a song that I've written with two amazing songwriters, and Australia votes for who they want to represent, Australia in Eurovision, and I'm so honoured for this opportunity.
So that means you're in the running?
I'm in the running, that's right, with 9 other artists. So
wow.
It's incredible.
And so we watch all of them and then we decide whether you're the one that goes.
Yes, so the votes. It's about the votes. Whoever gets the most votes gets to go to Israel.
Wow. Well, meantime, it's not Christmas without hearing you sing, and you've got a Christmas album.
I do. I've been wanting to do a Christmas album for so long, and finally the opportunity has come about to do this. And, you know, being Italian, Christmas means a lot to us, especially when food's linked with it.
There's food.
That's
yeah,
right.
There'd be
more
food.
And more.
Fantastic. So you've put every song you love on this album. What are some of the songs on it?
Well, Christmas is Christmas, and I think it wouldn't be Christmas without doing White Christmas, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, Hark the Herald, because the great thing about this album is that everyone can sing along to it.
Fantastic.
Yeah, so
and you're
great.
About to go on tour so people can hear you sing these wonderful songs live.
Yes, I'm so excited about touring because it's great being in front of an audience and, you know, getting that beautiful live reaction and just getting in that Christmas spirit. And we just announced a second show too at Sutherland, which is, you know, fantastic. So I'm thrilled about the support. I really am.
Well, Mark Vincent's album, The Most Wonderful Time of the Year, is out now. For details of the tour and show dates, head to markvincent.com.au. And here he is. What are you going to sing for us today?
Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Are you going to sing with me as well?
Let's not ruin it. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Vincent.
Thank you.
The herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn. Christ by highest heaven adored, Christ the everlasting Lord. Late in time, behold him come, offspring of the virgin's womb. There in flesh the Godhead see, head incarnate, dead. Jesus, our Emmanuel. Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Hail the heaven-born Prince of Peace. Hail the Son of Righteousness. Life and light to all he brings, risen with him. give them second birth.